half a million people in Wisconsin have filed for unemployment.
You know, right now we're just trying to have enough business to stay open.
I was surprised to hear that big corporations got the money instead.
Are they friends with the administration?
Those that didn't really need the money got the money.